Coming up behind the fire units, Parma City officials from the executive, legislative branches of government. Ladies and gentlemen, as our parade temporarily comes to a halt, I ask that all present welcome Mayor Dean DePiro, Ward 2 Councilwoman Debbie Line, John Borkowski, President of the Ohio Division of the Polish American Congress, and our Grand Marshal, Mrs. Helena Yunak, and any Ridge Road business owners present. As they come forward and prepare to cut the ribbon, officially designating this portion of Ridge Road as Polish Village. This area extends from Thornton Avenue on the south to Pearl Road on the north. Today's dedication is just another example of Parma's commitment to building progress through establishing partnerships with its rich, ethnic, diverse population, which has made Parma a city of progress and a great place to live and raise a family. This Polish Village concept has the complete enthusiastic support of the businesses and the political leadership of this great city. So if you're all ready, we'll be cutting the ribbon to officially open the Polish Village. Grab your scissors, ladies and gentlemen. All righty, on a count of three, let's officially open Polish Village. One, two, three. Congratulations and welcome to Parma's Polish Village. Please return to your places now so that the parade can resume. Thank you and have a great day in Polish Village.